And when we heard yesterday the Polish Prime Minister Morawiecki, if I pronounce it correctly, say that the Jews were also perpetrators of the Shoah, I ask myself, what does he mean? Does he mean that the Jews who carried the dead Jews from the gas chambers to the crematorias were also perpetrators? I mean, how can somebody say this in the 21st century? The Jews were perpetrators, were also perpetrators of the Shoah. It is something which is impossible to understand without even saying he is anti-Semitic or not. This is something which should not be said, not even thought in 2000.